Boy 365 Ways of Faith Gaming here today. I'll be your gamer for today. Today's game, we're jumping back into Rise, Son of Rome. We're going to continue the campaign. We're going to start where we left off last time. But if you haven't already, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit that share button. It helps out the channel. If you're joining us on the YouTube channel, go check out the live stream. If you're joining us on the live stream, check out the YouTube channel and share. Sharing is caring. But let's go ahead and get into this as soon as it loads up. And we're on chapter 4, The King. We did the cutscene in the last video, so we should spawn or load up right where we were. At least the bottom of the room. Got on the control real quick. Go up here. I just can't go down this way. Sweet. Oh, I got an itch. Oh, my headset fell off. Here we go. Vista, or Visa, whatever, however you say it.
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this
region.
They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything,
little Roman.
Come on, do something then. Fatality! Take this! Oh! I had to do that real quick. He was about to swing on me. Is that all you got? Oh, he blocked that. You ain't blocking this! Take this! You're done for. Where'd your other two friends go? Barbarians all over this region. I hear this way. Chronicle collected. Well, that's all I could come this way for. I can't cross that way. And we got an achievement. Something I found on the way to the four. Collect one chronicle. Checkpoint reached.
Too dangerous to cross here.
Guess I go up this way.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps and strangulation.
Make y'all pay for that.
This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
Make y'all pay for this! Deflect! Find a safe spot to cross the river. Checkpoint reached. Oh, more of my brethren are here. Who are you? You think you can kill me? You're done for. That scared me a little bit. Let's try and figure out which way to go. But I think we go this way. Oh, it didn't let me do it! You're dumb, whore. Focus! Oh! Messed me up. Now you're done. Now I don't even need focus. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I was trying to execute him, but I pushed the wrong button. Oh, where'd y'all come from? Trying to ambush me? Oh! You'll pay for that one. My blood. I killed all of you! You're finished! You will still die. You will shed no blood! Oh, he messed up my chain. That's it. Oh, it's not letting me do it. It won't let me focus. Yeah, cut that hand off. You had the axe. You're done. Your fighting days are over! Get out of my way! I heard a legion might try for the aqueduct. Hello, Roman. You want some? Never! Take this, you triple Aria! I was gonna say quad team, but there was more than four. Well, there was. You're dead! Not that yet! Now you are! What do you want? Stabs in the back of the head? Alright, finish this dude real quick. You're finished! I think that's the way we came, right? Maybe not. Oh no, it's not. Reach the base of the aqueduct.
This way. The legions approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Get to the archers' position. Oh wait, there was something back here. A scroll. Let's do skill upgrades. Oh, we got so much of those. This will decrease the rate of which our focus burns. Wait, what's this do? Increases the size of focus. Let's get this. Twice. Then, let's go ahead. What's this one do? Increases focus captivity to 3 capsules. That's 4 capsules. And there we go. Let's see what our focus looks like now. Oh, that's a decent amount. They're getting messed up now. What's this? Oh. Oh, grab him. What are you doing? Quick throw. Oh, that wasn't no accuracy. Ah, you're gonna pay for that. You're both dead. Oh, I cut that dude's arm off and his leg. Or the one dude's arm and the one dude's leg. Alright, let's go in here. Let's go up this ladder. No! Oh, you messed me up. And I'll blow up. Shoot. pop off your arm. Never! That's it, you're both dead. Knock that off.
It's clear. Advance.
Oh, what?
Don't let him off.
Finish off the remaining enemies. Focus! Bruh! Die! Let me hear your war cry! Chari, Dad, what are you talking about? Stuck in the corner. What am I looking at? Oh, the dead people. Oh, we got another scroll. You ain't gonna beat me. Well, those furious combos and a heavy attack time. Your deflects to find an opening in the dark.
You should never have come here. Now you shall die here.
Yeah! You guys like a lot? That's it. Focus! Oh, what? Why's my focus not working? Break your guard again. Is that the best your pen got? Come off! Why is my focus not working? Against you! chance. I don't remember how to do this. Push! Oh, I didn't see him. Can't do anything else. It's not letting me move forward. Oh, that's what I gotta do? God, I could do that. We're coming for y'all in vast armies. Find a way to stop the archers.
I'll scout their position. Sir, passageway to the right. Keep them busy. Attack on my command.
I can't sprint. I gotta squeeze through here.
I must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Kill the archers and let your men through. Why can't I pick this up? I can't do nothing. The heck? I don't know why it's not letting me pick it up. I gotta restart from the last checkpoint. Last time we had a video like this, the game glitched like that again. Goodbye. Charge! Ow! It won't let me pick it up. There ain't nothing there to pick up. You ain't dead yet? Now you are! Break down the door. Defeat Oswald's guard. Honorable guard. Honor guards. Focus! They seem like the same people I've been versing. Behind the back, you're dead. Oh, you almost got me. Ah, you messed me up. Come on now. with the armor! The fire better! That's enough!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
No! Enough!
Yeah, you better surrender. You did the right thing! Kicking ass, taking names, boys, gamers, anybody out there who's watching, we're kicking ass and taking names. Your faith.
By the gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards... Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest. In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl.
A war working for the wrong team or something. We'll find out.
She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold her
out! How dare you!
Son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the wall. Please. Release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness.
You better get that knife out of my face!
Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land. And of those who venture there, few return.
Very exciting. Commander Battalion, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the Lowering Mountains and bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion. We march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glot's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death.
Excuse me.
So
we're going to Hades.
The world could soon befall the empire itself.
Which is hell. Let's do this. Like, we're gonna end the video here. We're on the fifth one now. Edge of the wood. Or edge of the world. I didn't see the L. Or the... I didn't see... Misread that. But we're gonna end the video here. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button. I hope you guys have a wonderful time. And if you don't know who I am, I'm 365 Wait Till Faith Gaming here today. I've been your gamer for today. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, gamers. Much love.